Right, a very heavy old 80 RPM shellac record. It's Crossing the Bar, the poem written by Alfred Lord Tennyson, the Victorian poet, and sung by Arthur Jordan with orchestra.
When I